Viva Satawu, viva!
Viva!
Viva Abangobi, viva!
Viva!
Viva Kau, viva!
Viva!
We decided to come here not to say we don't have any other work out there.
Yes.
We are here because Mafoko, they are torturing our members almost every day.
Yes.
As we speak, comrade, our members who are employed by Mafoko, they did not get paid even now. They were expecting the salaries 3 days back. Up until today, they did not receive salary. The same management of Mafoko, they are refusing to give their employees a basic salary that was agreed upon in the bargaining council.
Yeah.
Our members are still earning the basic salary that was agreed upon back in 2018 in South Africa. You ask yourself, why do we have this arrogant employer? And again, comrades, I think we need to send a clear message to them. Immediately when they receive a notice that we are coming here, they started to call a meeting with each and every union, asking a meeting so that we postpone or we cancel our march. And our message was very clear to the directors of Mafoko. We are not prepared to talk to you on the issue of withdrawing the march. All what we are appealing to you is that make sure you comply fully with the collective agreement of the bargaining council.
Yes.
We are saying enough, enough by collecting money of the Provident Fund but failing to pay it over to the service provider. We are saying away with that, comrade.
Away!
On that note, comrade, we are together as unions within the bargaining council and we are saying let's push, comrade, and we are saying we know very well that Mafoko have got branches all over the country. We are saying this month of March, we are going to one of their offices in other provinces of Northern Cape. We are going to make sure that we are going to make noise, and if they don't comply, we'll end up involving the law enforcement, comrade. Amanda!
Amen.